Hi, good morning everybody. I hope everybody has completed their home assignment of chapter 1 number successfully. Today we will start our second chapter, that is addition. Today we will learn the addition of 4 digit numbers without regrouping. Without regrouping means without carry over. Just look over here, I have written few examples. Look the first one first. Add 2351, that means 2351 and 1247. Now keep in mind, whenever we add any number, we will write it according to place value. So whatever number at the ones place, that we will write at the ones place. Same way we will write on four tens, thousand, hundred and thousands. So I have written ones, tens, hundred and thousand. One will be at ones place. Five is at tens place. Three is at hundreds place. And two at thousands place. Same way here. Seven is ones place. Four is at tens place. Two is at hundreds place. And one is at thousands place. And we will not, we will always put the sign of plus. Now we will add, whenever we start addition, we will always start from the right hand side, that means ones place. So 7 plus 1, 8, 5 plus 4, 9, 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 1, 3. The answer is 3598. The answer of addition is called sum. And whatever digits we have added is called adders. Clear? Now we will go to the second example. 1205 and 42. Here 5 is at ones place, 0 at tens place, 2 at hundreds place and 1 at thousands place. Same way for 42, 2 at ones place, 4 at tens place. Now here there is no digit at hundreds place and thousands place. So we will not write anything at hundred place and thousands place. If you want, you can write 0 at that place. Instead of keeping it blank, you can write 0 also. But make sure, cannot start writing 42 from here, otherwise the number will get changed. So it should be always written according to its place value. Now 5 plus 2, 7. 4 plus 0, 4. Here nothing, so 2 as it is. Same way 1 also as it is. So the answer is 1247. And the answer of the addition is called sum. I hope everybody is clear. Now make sure, keep certain points in your mind. Whenever we add 0 to any number, the answer will be the number itself. For example, if I add 2 plus 0, so the answer would be 2. Another second point, when I add 1 to any number, we will get the successor of that number as answer. For example, 2 plus 1, 3. So 3 is a successor of 2. Now third point. Whenever we start addition, we always start it from the right hand side. That is from the ones place, then tens place, then hundred place and then thousands place. Now I hope everybody is understand about the addition of 4 digit numbers without carryover. To learn it, it will kindly go through the mentioned video. And after watching the video, I am sure you will definitely able to solve your home assignment in your notebook. Thank you.